backwards kepis or forage caps. Were they totally cool? Well, according to the original cast, not as often as you might think, but it did occur. Out of 10,000 images that we've examined through the National Archives and the Library of Congress, we've only seen about 6 where there's a guy with a hat backwards. But there's no context as far as why they're doing that, but we did know right there in the photographs. You can see they did, but it wasn't too common.